Hey everyone, I'm Nito King, and welcome back to Underhero. Last time we defeated Baron Von Gregory, so now we're gonna head to Pica Pica Island. Yeah, I gotta agree. I'm not too fond of the late-appearing shields. Well, that's rude. Alright, so that's everybody we can talk to over here, and of course, there's nothing left for us in the first two worlds. And this is the end of the road, we don't even have a crowd of monsters blocking our way. So yeah, Pica Pica Island will be the final world. Yeah, I think I'm gonna talk to everybody before I go out there. Oh no. All right, time to get out of here. Well, looks like our opponents early on are nothing special, and we can't talk or bribe our way out of here. Yeah, this is the slight advantage to all that extra stamina from earlier. I can just shoot over and over again. I don't think my hammer is going to play a very big part in this particular fight. Especially if I forget how to dodge properly. Or just don't bother. I'll just go ahead and grab my rewards before going on to round two. I've been leaning too heavily on starting with the hammer. I keep forgetting that if we don't have room to talk, I don't have a free swing. The snail, obviously, I want to try to parry. Again, I think the timing is a little different from the last time I fought these. And the time before that, when it was actually possible to parry them. Alright, now we're fighting something new, and standing on top of an HP orb the whole time. So yeah, the gimmick is if you do too much damage too quickly, then they'll perform a really, really strong, unblockable, unparryable attack. But they only do a couple of hit points of damage per attack, so you just take the damage. Hopefully I can kill him in this hit. Unfortunately not, but I think I've got him. Yeah, we'll deal with the whole marriage thing later. I was kind of hoping I could return to the cell and talk to the other monsters, but I don't believe there's actually any way to get back there now. So, let's just look around the village. I'm sure that's meant to be a hint. I'll come back to the save station once I've looked around at everything else. Oh, it's the same guy I talked to before. I can't tell the difference. They've all got very similar masks. Thank you. Alright, we definitely want to keep an eye out for this shopping list of peppers. Alright, I talked to you before. There was someone else walking over here. I want to try to find her before moving on. And this house looks empty, but there's some money inside, and that's it. Yeah, I don't know what the nature of the relationship between Stitches and El Salserissimo really is. Alright, we're certainly going to do a little exploring before I call it a video. Someone told us to take a walk along the beach, and suggested we might find some seashells, so let's walk past the seashells. And we get a new cassette. And that's it for the beach. So we made it back to the portal, which is where we started. And if we go any farther, we'll be going into the jungle, which I certainly want to save for next time. I've heard that there's a maze out there, and maze is just gonna have to be its own video. So yeah, a couple of screens without a whole lot of purpose to them. But the scenery is nice, the music is nice. and it really doesn't take all that long to get around. So finally, the save point. Fortunately, I earned enough to cover it. So let's see what new tape we've got here. Oh, this is nice. Anyway, we'll check the notebook and see you next time. Thank you.